2009. Hi, my name is Gladys Weber. I'm the mother of Benjamin Weber. At home, we speak Dutch and Papiamento. English is a bit challenging for me, but I'm open and willing to learn. 2018 was a tough year for Benjamin. All the changes that has happened since we moved back in Aruba in 2014 has made a big impact on Benjamin's life. He started to feel sick physically and depressed. The reason for this is because he was disappointed and was becoming more and more frustrated. Because of the fact that he was not able to support himself financially by doing what he loved. We searched for help, we changed his diet, he started doing Falun Dafa. Physical exercises, breathing exercises, yoga and tapping. These tools have helped Benjamin to feel well again. This is a brief summary of what has happened with Benjamin during 2018 and was the reason why he wasn't really active on social media. We will reply the emails and the comments we receive. Now Benjamin will talk a little bit about what he made in 2018, regardless of everything.
These are art pieces I made during 2018. Most of them were drawn on paper with my favorite colored pencils of Caran d'Ache. And I also have two wooden art pieces that were painted with acrylic paint and Indian ink. Here you can see a painting that I recently started to work on. This painting will represent everything I want to let go of. In later videos, I will go in more detail about all of these art pieces. So,
welcome to the Art Magic Hour
with Benjamin Weber.
Thank you for watching.